daily challenge time. I died on the first level just a minute ago, so I waited the 10 minutes and had another go. I did have a reasonable go in between, about 50,000. Killed myself by landing on a nasty biting fish. Right then. Sort of fanning around a bit here. Sorted. Oh, no, that's not it sorted. Let's pick up the dog. That's the dog rescued. Is there anything worth messing around with? No. Let's leave the spiders to it. Somewhere. Cool. Let's have a bag of bones. Get up to that. Yes. Ah! Surprise spider. Ah! Surprise bat. Ah. Come here, little beastie. Ugh. There we go. There's the dog then. I can hear the dog. Haven't messed up so thoroughly there before. Somewhere? Oh, there's the dog. How do I get to the dog? Let's go and get my torch. Oh no. We're running away. I wanted to get the dog. Too early to be messing around with ghosts. I'm going to keep hold of my stick though. You bat. I'm alright. Right then. See, I didn't really mean to whip him. That's the kind of monster I am. That was quite a profitable level. Okay. What was I read? Nothing of much interest. Get to that one. Like that, maybe. Alright then. Okay. you there for now. Yeah, interesting. I can't see anything with it. Let's leave that way. Let's go and get the dog. Escape them. Disappointed. I was trying to find the entrance to the market, put the dog through it. And then escape quickly. Alright, what's down there? Interesting. Oops, I didn't need to do that. Okay. Ah, you prat. I can't believe I fell down that, and then I tried to jump up the wrong side. What a muppet. What a muppet. So close. And yet so muppet. Oh well. Always next time.